All right, we're back with some more EX missions. This time around, it's mission E on the Future Saga Red Zone, which is completing it with the Rainbow Team on Stage 3, where you versus Rosé with a Rainbow Team, and we're going to be using the Majin Buu Saga team in order to hopefully attempt it. We did it 3 turns before, but with not a Rainbow Team, so hopefully we can replicate that, but with just the nerf of running Barbity instead of Boo and Barbity. Just need to reset until we get the right rotations. This looks great to me. We kill in the one turn here, hopefully, and then we pray RNG serves us right. Let's just get everybody a super. We have to kill this phase in the first turn no matter what. It will probably take us 2 whole turns in order to kill. Yeah, I mean, it will take us 2 turns. There's no way. Get the first super. We got the second super. So we need these Super Saiyan 3 boys to really go Destructo mode. But I think with the 2 supers and Goku here getting the triple guaranteed here, should be enough to do this first phase. No problem. We definitely need... And we're floating out Barbity, so Barbity was not a factor here. That's good, right? The problem is, can we survive this turn? That's the hardest thing to really know. The problem also is Gotenks is only getting a 12 key super. All right, no super there. That's good. All that support really brings him back on the attack stat. Hopefully we can get the additional. Do we dodge at least? No. What? What? How do you not dodge? Dodge on the 12 key super is supposed to happen. And we essentially got the exact same rotation. So let's go. And hopefully Gotenks can get a 11 key super next time. It feels bad running Barbity. He's just not really needed here. Good dodge. You still need to rely on this Goku to get the double super. Or else it's actually... this Goku would need to 4 times super. And then Barbity, it probably won't even kill. And he got the 4. I think that will be enough. I think. Surely 18 key with Barbity. Oh, no. Never mind. It has to crit. Oh, it crit. Oh, my God. All right. Here we go again. I'm going to do this. I'm going to be a madman. I believe in Deborah. To get these first turn dodges. He's got a good chance of dodge.
Oh, God. He didn't dodge.
No way Boo tanks this. No. Fuck! Deborah, man! Just need to dodge. I think what we need to do in order to get this more guaranteed is probably run a support memory that gives us a nice buff. So we'll probably switch to the trunk support memory here. I don't think Goku can solo it with Kid Boo. As much as I'd like to think so. I think we just need to see the two Super Saiyan 3s together to guarantee a spot at three turns. And we just lost that 100% friend, which kind of sucked. This is an explosive amount of damage. I don't know if it's a little bit too much. Because I kind of wanted Gotenks on the turn for the interphase at least. But look at that extra damage that we got. We went from 14 million to 16, which is very good. And then Goku's already starting at 9.4. So the support memory does come in handy. Because now Goku's breaking the 10 mil mark. Just, I don't even know if we can survive the next turn. We got Kid Buu. Maybe Kid Buu can get a nice double super critical. That's what we really need from him. But again, we could see these guys chop with the damage as well. I'm going to risk it with Deborah again. It's just worth it. It's really worth it. Nice crit. $10 mil. Come on, crit. Additional super. Oh, just a normal. Got a buff. But it's not like the buff lasts for us anyway. Damn, Gohan's at $4 mil. Alright, somehow, if we can do the damage here. We got it, right? That just makes sense. Let's see. Goku 16.8. He needs the triple here. One. Two. Oh, just a normal. I really was hoping. Don't worry, Goku still has a chance. Quad super critical. One. Two. Triples guaranteed. Oh my god. Oh my god. Wait, hold on. That's enough. The raising attack is just insane. Let's go! Let's freaking go! That's the three turn mission. Done, baby. I just need to survive. There's just no way I can do mission D, which is two turns. You know what? Maybe it is possible, but for another video, because we can use items. So, yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Don't forget to leave a like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. And I'll see you guys in the next video, as always. Peace.